Excuse me, have you seen this person? She's a human girl with a scar over her eye. No? Oh well. Sorry, where are my manners? I'm Nuala Sureheart, Paladin of the Order of the Radiant Dawn. I'm originally from the Dragonborn colony in Malindor, north of Valandi. It's a pretty nice place, if you like the cold and being surrounded by paranoid Dragonborn. You see, they don't take kindly to strangers there. That's why they keep to themselves so far in the north. And that's why they scared Cori off after I found her half frozen to death. I left everything I'd ever known in Malindor to follow my friend. I went to Valandi, but couldn't find her there, and didn't have the supplies for a longer trip. What was I supposed to do? Go home with my tail between my legs? I did odd jobs in Valandi for a while, trying to put together enough gold to find Cori. One job involved helping some paladins track down a necromancy who'd gone rogue, and they said the Order could use someone like me. I like helping people, and I didn't really have anywhere else to go, so I made my vows and I joined the Order of the Radiant Dawn. And here I am, protecting innocents from whatever's on the other side of the wall. It's not a bad life, and I've gotten to meet all kinds of new people. I just never got to find my friend Cori. And I quickly found out that paladins who get to leave are the exception, not the rule. And like I said, it's not a bad life, it's just not quite the adventure I had in mind when I left Malindor. Anyway, you can keep that picture, I'll draw another one. And if you see Cori, can you tell her that I'm here?